very clear to Kenyans. The reasons why we formed Jubilee are still valid and alive, and we are going to fight heart and soul for us to maintain the dream of Jubilee. We are going through some turbulence now, but I am sure we shall overcome, because we do not want to let that dream of having a united Kenya, of having one huge political party that all Kenyans subscribe to, we don't want to kill that dream, and Jubilee is the holder of that dream.